Hey guys, we have a the Capture 2 GPS drone system. It's pretty cool. Just hook your phone up. Runs by an app. Got some footage we're going to show you with this, but I just wanted to kind of show you the setup here. Depending on the weight of your phone, it's going to be a little heavy. On the back you have, it's kind of cool that they've set these up to where you can read it when you lift it upside down. You have photo, and you have video. Press that button. You have return home, and then you have landing on the other side. So records, this one is recording directly to my phone. I put a card in there, but it didn't record to the card, so I'm guessing that I'm missing something. I may have to go in the app and set it to go to the card instead of my phone. So I was able to download it over to my pictures on my iPhone after I took it. So still a little interesting to see what happens with that. So anyhow, let's get this thing in the air real quick so you can just kind of see it itself, and then I'll show you the video of the actual footage of that itself. So we're just going to put that there, and since I'm holding onto this camera, see if I can get this thing here. Okay. So one of the things that we want to do, kind of oscillating right now, alright, so you can press the button and kind of start moving it. It's drifting a little left, still drifting. I'm going to change it again, and basically I just want this thing to hover. So if you push in the left button and take it the opposite direction with the toggle, the turn, the right button, you can kind of get that. So it's like it's doing it again. See what happens here. Okay. All right, so if you play with it a little bit, I don't know how much the wind is literally causing this thing to move around. Let's just bring it back over this way a little bit. See if we can get a little bit out of the wind here. Yeah, so you can see the wind is blowing pretty good with the flags. So not too bad there. It is doing pretty good. Now I had it straight up steady earlier. Doing a little wind fighting right there. I can see that. Thank you. can literally start recording. So we are recording. We'll take it out just a little bit there. And take it up. You can see it there. Maintaining pretty good. Like I said, we do have some wind here. Start bringing it back down. What I want to do is just kind of see how it floats right there. Bring it a little closer. And again, show you what this thing looks like here. They say in the instructions that it changes a little bit. So that's what we have. Again, nice little setup, nice little unit. That's the, I don't know if you can see the software here, but that is kind of what you get on the phone. And again, it's the Capture 2 GPS.